Hey guys, Dr. Norm. A while back I made a video about what are spinal screenings. And again, recall that's when you're out in a public setting and you're checking the general public to see if they have a need for chiropractic care. And if they do, then you try to schedule them for an appointment to come to your office. There are definitely two camps on this. There are some chiropractors who say, you know, absolutely get out there, do as many screenings as you can. And there are other chiropractors who say, absolutely not, screenings are beneath us and we shouldn't have to do them, and it brings down the profession by just showing this image out there. So I understand where they both come from, and I'm not trying to push you one way or the other, but I want to explain to you the arguments on both sides. The ones who are against spinal screenings say it's the image that it portrays to the general public. You know, if I walk into a Walmart and I see somebody standing next to a table with a dry spine, it's like, what is this guy trying to sell? Is he like somebody working at a mall kiosk and is just trying to sell me something to get me in? And if that's really the motivation behind the person doing the screening, I don't think they should be doing them. Okay, so if it's somebody who's just trying to say something slick to trick the public into coming in so they can make money off of them, that's not what a screening should be for. If it's somebody who genuinely cares about the public and wants to say, you know what, I want to check you for free to see if you have something that should be checked in the office. So having said that, your analysis or whatever you do during that screening ought to have an option where the patient is clear. Like if you run instrumentation up somebody's neck and you say, look, it looks like you're clear, you don't need an appointment, have a nice day, I'm glad I got to check you. But if you're just trying to twist every reading into, oh my gosh, you need chiropractic care, now you're being a used car salesman, and you should not be doing screenings, because that's the negativity that is associated with screenings. On the other side of the argument, if we're not out there telling the public about chiropractic, who are they listening to? They're listening to all the medical community's ads on the radio, ads on TV, just drugs. And they're not hearing the opposing viewpoint. So my take on it is, if you're out there doing it with integrity and you're out there genuinely checking people and genuinely wanting to help people, then by all means do it. The problem is it's going to be uncomfortable. And I find most chiropractors and most people who say we shouldn't be doing screenings are the ones who don't like doing screenings, or the ones who are not very good at doing screenings. Okay, so keep that in mind. As long as you come at it with a good heart, you come at it with integrity, I see no problem with doing a spinal screen. All right, take care.